say why. 2010, as you've already heard, is a special year for the Red Arrows because this year we have our first ever female Red Arrows pilot. Yep. That normally gets a cheer from the crowd. Tornado GR1 navigator. Her father served in the first Gulf War, in fact, it was a Bristol War. He inspired her, though, to join the Royal Air Force and become a pilot. She served as a flying instructor on this aircraft, the Hawk, and also on the Tornado on 13 Squadron RAF.